Hey all, it's Jonathan Pollard from Style Factory here again. In today's video, I'm comparing two popular website building tools, Squarespace and GoDaddy. I'll start by discussing the things that Squarespace does better, and then move on to the areas where GoDaddy wins. Right, let's dive in with the key reasons to use Squarespace over GoDaddy. 1. Squarespace gives you more control over the appearance of your site. Of the two platforms we're discussing, Squarespace gives you more control over your site. For a start, its drag-and-drop editor is much more flexible than GoDaddy's, giving you more precise control over content layout. Significantly, it also lets you create separate designs for the mobile and desktop versions of your site, something that GoDaddy doesn't let you do. Additionally, it gives you access to a much wider range of typefaces, including 1,000 Adobe fonts. This makes it easier to align a Squarespace site with your own brand. 2. Squarespace lets you sell more products. Squarespace lets you sell considerably more products than GoDaddy. On all its commerce plans, you can sell up to 10,000 products, while even on its most expensive plan, GoDaddy limits you to 5,000. Perhaps more significantly though, Squarespace lets you work with considerably more product options and variants than GoDaddy. So if your products come in all shapes and sizes, you'll usually find Squarespace to be the better choice. 3. Squarespace is better for dropshipping. Dropshipping is a way of selling goods where you don't make, purchase, store, or deliver any products yourself. Instead, you take orders for items via an online store and pass these on to a supplier. The supplier then sends the relevant products to your customer and charges you a fee for doing so. Squarespace is much better than GoDaddy when it comes to this way of selling, because unlike GoDaddy, it gives you access to dropshipping and print-on-demand extensions like Spocket, Printify, and Printful. These add-ons are easy to use and completely automate the process of dropshipping. 4. It's easier to create a multilingual site with Squarespace. If you want to present your content and products in multiple languages, this is easier to do with Squarespace, thanks to an easy-to-apply integration with a popular translation tool, Weglot. By contrast, translating a GoDaddy website will require you to build multiple versions of it and manually translating all your content on each. 5. Squarespace gives you more control over SEO. When creating test sites with GoDaddy, we discovered two major limitations to its SEO features. 1. You get limited editing of page URLs. 2. You have no control over page redirects. This means that if you need to change or delete a GoDaddy site's URL at some point, you won't be able to tell Google where to find the new version. This is something that can reduce your content's visibility in search results. 6. You can integrate Squarespace with more apps. A key difference between GoDaddy and Squarespace is the extent to which you can integrate the platforms with third-party tools and add bespoke functionality to your store. GoDaddy provides a few integrations with the biggest social networks and online marketplaces. You can connect it to platforms like Facebook, Instagram, Amazon, eBay, and Google easily. But unlike most other popular e-commerce solutions, GoDaddy doesn't have an app store, meaning that you'll be unable to buy add-ons that increase your store's functionality. By contrast, Squarespace has a growing library of Squarespace extensions. These are apps that you can pay for to add new functionality to your website easily. Okay, so they're the key things that Squarespace does better than GoDaddy. But where does GoDaddy win? I'll come to that in just a moment, but before I do, I'd like to invite you to like this video, subscribe to our channel, and hit the notification bell. This helps us out and gives you easy access to all our web design advice going forward. I'd also like to say that if you're interested in using either platform, do check out the video description where you'll find links to the latest special offers and free trials for both, along with other useful web design resources. Please note that some of these are affiliate links, meaning we may receive a commission if you buy through them. Right, let's move on to the reasons to use GoDaddy over Squarespace. 1. GoDaddy provides more template flexibility. GoDaddy offers a significantly larger range of templates than Squarespace, around 270 to Squarespace's 170 or so. And significantly, GoDaddy makes it a lot easier to switch templates too. All you need to do is click its Try a New Look button to try out a different template. Rather oddly, however, Squarespace doesn't allow you to switch to another template after you've installed one on your site. It does let you change the colours and fonts of your theme manually to replicate another template's look, but this can be quite a time-consuming job. 2. GoDaddy auto-saves your content. When it comes to backing up your store, GoDaddy wins. This is because the platform automatically saves changes to your site for you. Squarespace doesn't do this, so you have to hit save all the time or risk losing your content if there's an issue with your computer or internet connection. This is something that has happened to us on quite a few occasions when testing Squarespace. And if you make significant changes to your site, GoDaddy immediately creates a full backup for you, making it very simple to revert to a previous version of your site. Again, this isn't an option at all in Squarespace. 3. GoDaddy lets you accept payment via Google Pay. To accept credit card payments online, you need to make use of a payment gateway, software that handles the transactions. Both GoDaddy and Squarespace offer their own built-in payment gateways, along with integrations with a couple of third-party ones. But significantly, GoDaddy's payment gateways let you accept payment via Google Pay, something that Squarespace doesn't let you do. 4. GoDaddy gives you access to phone support. Unlike Squarespace, GoDaddy provides phone support in many countries, and it's usually 24/7 too. Squarespace offers email and live chat support only. So if talking to a real human about your web design project is important to you, GoDaddy definitely wins. 5. GoDaddy is much more generous when it comes to email marketing. GoDaddy and Squarespace both offer built-in email marketing tools. Both of these offer fairly similar functionality, letting you send professional-looking newsletters that will meet the requirements of most merchants. The main difference to watch out for here is the fact that while GoDaddy bundles this feature on its plans, Squarespace charges extra for it. On its premium plan, GoDaddy lets you send up to 25,000 emails a month, and this rises to 100,000 emails a month on its commerce plan. Given that dedicated email marketing tools can be quite expensive, GoDaddy's generous approach here is commendable. 6. GoDaddy is cheaper than Squarespace. GoDaddy is considerably cheaper than Squarespace. On its top tier plan, you'll end up paying between $20 and $26 per month, depending on whether you pay annually or monthly for your plan. These fees are a lot lower than the Squarespace equivalents, which range from $16 to $72 per month, depending on how you pay for them. And that's it. 6 key reasons to use Squarespace and 6 key areas where GoDaddy wins. I hope you've enjoyed this Squarespace versus GoDaddy video comparison, but for an even deeper dive into the two platforms, do check out our full comparison of the two platforms on the Style Factory blog. There's a link to this in the video description. You'll also find links to the latest free trials and offers for both platforms in the video description too. Before you go, we'd love you to subscribe to our channel and hit the notifications bell. And finally, if you have any questions about Squarespace and GoDaddy, do leave them in the comments. We read them all and we'll do our best to help.